ain't no gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up you guys? It's Craft Farms here, back again with another video. Today, I'm getting started on getting recordings done for the week, because if you did not watch Friday's video, I'm now going to start uploading every day at 6 p.m. Central Time, and then Saturday and Sunday at 4. I am changing one thing. I'm not doing 45-minute videos. They are too long. Half hour for me to make and edit. They take like an hour and a half extra. So today we're going to be playing on a multiplayer server. This is not a public server that you can join. This is a private server. Let me sign in here. There we go. Alright, let's see what these boys got going on. That's where I left it. Okay, they moved the truck. So I'm not sure what we're going to be doing. I need to figure that out first. I'm pretty sure still combining beans. I started that the other day. Oof. Sprayer. That. The truck. They must have finished disking. Well, they bought a new truck, I see. And they rented a combine. Okay. Where is... Oh, they rented two combines. But harvest is done, I think. Let's check it out here. Yep, they're done combining. Alright, I'm going to message the boss man and see what he wants me to do. If he wants me to spray or spread or cultivate or what. And then while I wait for him to reply, I'm going to log off and I'm going to quick change my settings down to medium again, just for the recording bit here. This is lagging really badly right now that I'm recording. I was running 60 frames a second solid, but well, when I had my VSync off. Graphics. Put those on medium. Alright, and then once this loads up, I'm just going to pause the recording because it'll take just a little bit for me to connect back up. So I'm going to pause it here quick and I'll be back in. Alright, and we're back. So I still haven't heard from the boss, so what I'm going to do is just get the combine brought to the farm and get it cleaned up. I just kind of look and I can see they finished up field 5 for me. I started on this field here the other night. So, see they got that done. I think they're pretty much done with tillage. I don't know. Might just drive around. I don't know if they did 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13 or not. But we're going to go ahead. We're going to take the pickup up. And I need to sign in again. We're going to take the pickup up to the combine and go buy, go get the header loaded up, if I could talk. Holy smokes. See, I cultivated field 3 here. Me and the boss man cultivated 2. And then I cultivated fields 4 and started on 5. And then they must have finished that when they were on here the other night. Or they were on last night, I think. Because then I started field 5 and I started combining. And then the boss said that they finished. So yeah, this is an edit of the beta version of Wind Chaser. This is now called Big Bear Ranch. Go ahead and we'll hook up here. Oops, wrong button. And I'm not sure. Detach. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Alright, so let's hop in this guy. And let's... Whoa. I see they took... There we go. I'll turn that back on. The direction switcher. We're gonna load this header back up and go ahead and take this take this combine into the farmyard and get it cleaned up. Well, actually I don't think we have a pressure washer, so I guess we'll just take it into the farmyard and go from there. And I'm gonna drive, well, I want to drive around and see if they finished tillage. Alright, so let's take this thing to the farm. Yeah, this is the same combine that we are using on Dad's farm. I had originally rented a Case 8120, but that's what I was going to use. And I used it for a while, and then I got a message from the boss man. He said, we got rid of that red thing and got a real combine, which I kind of like this combine better. I had just not used the 8120 in a long time. And thought I'd check it out, and didn't know if I wanted to rent a different combine and return the case or not. Yeah, I'll be doing quite a few videos on this as well. There's going to be a couple videos in a row on this map. And with this map, they'll kind of be the same thing. You know, like, or kind of after another. Just because it's harder to do a lot of stuff on here. I guess really it's not, but it's a little bit different. And yeah, I'm just lagging in the yard here. I don't know why. Never had this issue before. Okay, come on. Something in this farmyard. I don't know what it is. It says tractor. Okay, now I need to find the pickup again. There we go. Alright, so we need to attach. I can see that that isn't going to work. Looks like it's strapped down now. Maybe not. I spoke too soon. Ah. Combine is bought. Alright, and now... Well, we'll have to get the combine back out here, I guess. We're just gonna park this right here. And, guess we'll get the combine. Man, there's something in this farmyard that is just not liking me. I don't know if it's that tractor and grain cart or what it is. Alright, so we're just gonna grab the header and leave it on the combine. Look at that. Leave it on the combine and just kind of leave it in the field for now until we figure out what we're doing with it. He said to disc the field, so we will do that. I don't know why my frame rate's so terrible right now. It's usually never this bad. Evidently there's something on here that's not liking me. A couple of errors with this combine, that could be it. But, I don't know. Ah. Now he tells me that this header trailer does not like the MacDon. Thank you. Alright. Let's just move this out of this field, and then we'll grab the 9620R and start disking. Move it to the right side or lock on. Ah, oh well. I'm not worried about it. We'll just kind of set it in this field for now and then take it home later on. Don't need no header trailer. Okay, let's see if we can find. Yeah, this is close enough. Wow, come on. Wow, this is terrible. Was not at all this bad the other day when I was on. Alright, let's roll out. Hazards and beacons on here. Let's roll over to the field. Headlands here, and then we get set up on GPS and start going round and round, or up and down, I mean. And we're off. See how well I can do this from in cab here. It's not something that I've ever done in cab on this scale. I've done it with little things before, but never on large equipment like this. Leggy to be looking behind me. I'm gonna turn this down to 10 because this tractor is really loud. Yeah, I don't know what the heck the deal is with the server here. I haven't had this issue before. It's been working just fine for me. Boss man, thanks. Okay, I'm just not going to recognize that section of field. Ah, he's thinking it's the combine too. So he said sell it. So let's sell it, I guess. We're just gonna sell the combine, not the header. Where is it? Doesn't seem to be changed. He said they noticed it right after they bought the combine, so must be that combine. Unless it's the MacDon too. I don't know. The header or not. He said try selling the header too. See, I think he has he has that pack. That header works a whole lot better. Or trailer, header trailer, I should say. I don't even see that other one in here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it hasn't improved much at all, really. There's a field entrance here. Alright. Did not know that. It is a little better, but it's not what it was before. Because before, I was running like 60 to 90 frames a second. And that was even at night, too. So not sure what the deal is here. That's the only bad thing about multiplayer is the lag, but I am thinking about also playing on this map in single player, using the mods on the server, and also I might throw in a few of my normal mods too. I don't know, but might play on it. I am playing on it in single player. Just don't know if I'm gonna do recording or not. Corner. Let's just whip around and head around the second time. And we'll start up some GPS action. Sorry for all my sniffling and whatnot. I'm kind of getting sick a little bit, so. Got the sniffles. Back up, back up, back up. Oh, they took it off of here, too. There we go. Hadn't even noticed that. Yeah, this is your Monday video, or tomorrow, for me. I'm recording this Sunday, and hope to get a few other videos recorded and scheduled ahead of time. I'll definitely be doing a lot of uploading way ahead of time, just to try and get things, you know, keep things on track and whatnot. Stay ahead of the game. I am also going to start doing some more videos on my map. I started working on it some again yesterday. And so I'm going to keep doing videos on there as well. Or start again, really. Alright, let's see if we can get this GPS lined up here. Let's get it turned on. It's not going to work like that. Well, actually it will. We're just going to do it and start going. Get it done. Time. Alright, I guess we're pretty much done. So, yeah. Hopefully we can figure out this lag issue, because that's really annoying. Don't know what your video for tomorrow will be. I haven't decided yet what I want to do next. The Northwest Ohio save game that I had before, that's gone, because the map, there's a new version of the map done. With some redone stuff, and I want to change up some of the equipment a little bit, so I'm going to restart that, get that all set up new and fresh, and then get back to recording on that as well. Also, still going to check out Midtown USA. Haven't done that yet, but I'm going to. And tell you what, we're just gonna shut that off before it goes. So yeah, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you are new, welcome to the channel. Make sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Check out down below in the description for my PC specs, video schedule, and my social media links, including my mod site, as well as other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video.